Hi everyone, Unboxingalism here and welcome back to my channel. In this quick video I will show you how you can mirror your iPhone or iPad screen to your brand new Apple TV 2021 version. Of course this mirroring method is compatible with the previous Apple TV as well. First I want to explain what the difference is between the Airplay and screen mirror. As its name says, mirrors, or in other words, duplicates your entire iPhone or iPad screen. But the Airplay lets you stream your audio or video via the app that you are using. I mirror my iPhone screen and you can see my whole phone screen. I stop the mirroring and I start Airplaying one of my YouTube videos to show you the differences. When you Airplay content, you can see the stream content only. After this brief intro, I will show the screen mirroring process. Doing it is super simple. Just swipe down the control center and select the screen mirroring and then the Apple TV. Maybe you will get an activation code. In this particular case, just add the code and that's it. As you can see, my iPhone screen has started the mirroring process. Now I will show you this process with my iPad as well. The process is the same. Swipe down the control center, then select the screen mirror and select your Apple TV. If you rotate your iPad, you can mirror it in landscape mode as well. To stop mirroring your iPhone or your iPad, just swipe down the control center and tap on the screen mirroring, then tap on the stop screen mirroring. It is important to mention to make sure that your device and Apple TV uses the same Wi-Fi network. This is how to mirror your iPhone or iPad with the brand new Apple TV 2021. I have made two tips and tricks videos. If you would like to get the maximum out of your Apple TV, check the links in the description below. I will show you many hidden features and how to take advantage of the ecosystem as well. I hope this short video helped you out and you learned something useful. If you did, please consider giving me a thumbs up and subscribing to my channel. That would be really appreciated and would help my channel grow. Thank you and see you in the next one.